tonight. Today we are going to learn how we can compare things. Here's the word. It can be positive or a negative word. We compare with two things. We use comparative. When we compare with two things, we use the word comparative. But when the things are more than two, we use the word superlative to mean we are comparing more than two things. So, if you are having big, you should keep in mind there is a place you have to double the consonant when you are comparing with two things, and also double the consonant when you are comparing more than two things. So we have big, bigger, biggest. We have doubled the consonant. Here we have doubled the consonant. Now, we also have the word small. Small. To make it comparative, we double the consonant here and add er. And where we have used the comparison of two things and added er here, where we use er in the comparative, we use that. It is accompanied with the word that, bigger than. Only here. Okay? And the word must have ended with er. We use that. So, when we, on the other side, biggest, smallest, we don't add it anything. We can either use of, biggest of them all. So, let me come to the word busy. We have the word busy. It is busier. The same as the word lazy, it will be lazier. Laziest or busiest. We have fat, fatter. If you check here, I've doubled the consonant. Fattest. I have thin, thinner. I've doubled the consonant. Thinnest. We have much, we have more, and most. We have one, the bag. The word bad, worse, worst. I believe you have gotten that particular part. Now I would like you to give me the comparison of the following words. Write them as an exercise and I'm going to mark. The first word is, number one is right. Fill in here, fill in there. Number two, fine. Great. Noisy. Little. You see how little it changed? It'll be little, less, least. We have far. We have number six, far. We have cheap. We have nice. I can also add which one? Nice. Old. You find old and elder are speaking the same. Old, older, oldest, or old, elder, eldest. So Lana, do this work and then send it to me through the Edmodo. Until we meet in the next lesson, enjoy learning.